How to edit video in Adobe Premiere Clip. In this video, I'm going to show you the basics of Premiere Clip in the freeform editor. So let's get started. Before starting the video tutorial, don't forget to subscribe my channel Digital Creations. And if you already subscribe, hit the bell icon so you never miss my new latest uploads. So let's get started. Open your app store and search this app, Adobe Premiere Clip. So guys, I already download, you can download this app from there, and I already download Adobe Premiere Clip app. So I just open this. It is a great app, or there's a great tool we can easy use in our iPhone, iPad or Android phone to create videos. Okay, now guys, you see here, we are going to create a project in Adobe Premiere Clip. So on the right side, just tap this plus sign. I'm just going to tap this plus sign, and here you see lots of options open where we can import our media stored on my iPhone. So there is option number one. You can grab your media from your phone or from your Lightroom library, Creative Cloud and Dropbox, or you can take a photo or video directly. So I just grab it or import media from my iPhone library videos. I just select these four clips to my project, to create my project. After this, guys, you see this option, this window is open. Choose project type, which type of project you want to create. So there you see the two options there, the automatic and the freeform. The first one, this is clip generates a great video for you, edited to the beats for your soundtrack, and you can customize the pace of and the music, and you can switch to freeform mode also as well. So I'm going to select this freeform mode, trim sequence, and edit this video manually. So I just select this. Okay, now guys, it's downloading the videos. Okay, now guys, here you select individually the clips. This is the timeline, and just like this is the monitor, program monitor, and this one is the timeline sequence. Okay, now guys, these purple trim bars, you see, this is the endpoint, in and out, or you can trim your video. So you can use it, and by tapping the finger thumbnail, you can move these clips easily anywhere. So I just reorder or rearrange the clips. After this, guys, you see here on the top of the screen the soundtrack option there. So I just select this Premiere Clip, Premiere Clip themes, and there are lots of options. You can select audio from your mobile phone also. I just select this one. I check this one. Okay, I select one and add to my video. And now this, after selecting this soundtrack, this option there, further settings will open, and you can, here you see, you can increase the volume of the your soundtrack, and this on automatics, when this is on their clip layer, the soundtrack volume, when there is an audio, so you can just make it on automatics, and audio fade in and fade out options. Okay, now guys, it is done almost. I just click done, and after this, guys, here I just play this. Okay, now guys, this clip, I'm just going to short this clip here, so short and then play. A little bit Okay, now. Okay, after this, guys, I'm just going to add some effects. So here, downside at the bottom, you see this option is here. So I'm just going to change the exposure and highlights a little bit, change the shadows, and it's done. Okay, another, I just wanted to add, not here. Okay, now guys, you can change the speed of the video clip also here in this option downside. So I just increase the speed, that's it. And you can duplicate the clip also, enable splitting by movie clip here. For example, I just select this clip and duplicate this clip. Okay, it is duplicated here. And after this, I just play this from here. Okay, I just wanted to decrease this, cut it down, and display. Okay, now guys, after this, you see this on the downside right hand side, the plus button, and here you see we can add the new title. We just click here and start typing, a new window open. So I just start typing here, Adobe Premiere Clip. So done. And I'm going to change the color of the background, and done. And the text color is done, and done. And I'm just going to grab this with the help of my thumbnail and rearrange this and this and play this. Okay, now guys, I just shorten this clip by using this purple toolbar a little bit. Okay, now guys, you can also change, turn into story card, or duplicate your clip here as well. After this, guys, this is down on. Now, guys, upside you see the setting button is open. So I just click this setting, and here you see we can change the clip look. So here are lots of default clip defaults options there. So we just select this one of the option. Another, we have a transition, fade in from black, fade out from black, and cross fade. Done. Okay, let's have a look. Now guys, look, it's too much easy. And with the help of this application, Adobe Premiere Clip, you can create a very good video, and you can share this video to your social media, and you can share it directly to the Premiere project or directly to the YouTube. And here upside, you can also maximize this. Okay, now guys, you can share this video. Upside, you see the share button option there. You can save this video to your camera roll, save to your Creative Cloud library, save to your Dropbox, publish and share, send to directly Premiere Pro CC, and share on YouTube and Twitter as well. Okay, so now guys, this way you can easily create your video by using Adobe Premiere Clip.